a system known as the space stations. The space stations exist out here in the solar system. They use the asteroids. It's a very peculiar system. This solar system has a planet which is broken up, the asteroid belt. It gives a low gravity platform for takeoff and so on. And that broken planet is of considerable interest as a space station, that is to say, a galactic jump. Now, there aren't any planets up at this end of the galaxy which form a good galactic entering spot for incoming transport and other ships. And they put this beautiful broken up planet here with a light gravity sun and so on makes a very ideal spot. And as a result, this area of the solar system got into prominence. It got into a little bit of prominence, and it's slightly a bone of contention. And there was the fourth invader force was here. The fifth invader force came in to use this area, and the name of this solar system is Space Station 33. And they started to use this area without suspecting that the fourth invader force had been there for God knows how many skillion years, had been sitting down, and they have their installations up on Mars, and they have tremendous screened operation. The Martian operation is a fascinating operation simply because it has gone into 100% holding force. And it does everything it does with tremendous coercion. It's sitting behind a defense screen of enormous size. And nobody, it's frankly impossible to penetrate that except as a thief. And if you penetrate as a thief, you go through the Martian screen, and they got it. Well, now the point is that the fifth invader force operated for some little time here in this system without suspecting the existence of the fourth invader force. And all of a sudden, they started to lose crews. And they didn't know